But when I was expecting him in the maternity ward, 3 days I waited. Did I desert him? No. I stayed right there so he wouldn't be alone when he was born.
Mama, please don't excite yourself. Mama, you know I love you. It's just Rosie and I have plans.
Okay. Lou, I'll be right up. Start dealing. Just bury me on your front lawn so Rosie can walk all over me.
Mama, please.
It's not gas, it's electric.
Doris! Doris, how do you like it? Isn't it exciting?
No, I told you not to dye your hair.
Oh, but I wanted to. Isn't it a gas?
You dare defy your mother?
It's my hair.
Not till you're 21.
What's the matter, Papa?
Young lady, you stay in your room till the change is back. Do you hear?
I won't.
I demand respect around here.
It's my hair.
Respect, do you hear? Respect.
I respect you, Papa.
I don't want your respect. Who wants respect from a 10-year-old kid? Kids! I don't know what's wrong with these kids today. Kids, who can understand anything they say? Kids, they are disobedient, disrespectful oafs. Noisy, crazy, sloppy, lazy loafers. While we're on the subject, kids, you can talk and talk till your face is blue. Kids, but they still do just what they want to do. Why can't they be like we were, perfect in every way? What's the matter with kids today?
Kids, I've tried to raise you the best I could. Kids, all the things I've done were for your own good. Kids, can't you once appreciate how I've sacrificed? Working, slaving, scrimping, saving pennies. And living with your father, kids, no one knows the burdens I've had to bear. And in my condition, kids, I'm a poor sick woman and does he care? Ha! Go on and kill me, that's what it's coming to. When a mother has kids like you.
Kids!
All the chicken soup that I made for you.
Mama, take it easy.
Kids!
Now you throw me out like a worn-out shoe.
Not in front of everybody, Mom. After all, I haven't been such an awful son. I never sash you back or leave a ring around the bathtub. And don't I always phone you?
Kids! You can give your life to him night and day.
Kids, then they go get married and move away.
Who's getting married?
Why do we have these children? Better to have a pet.
You know where you stand with the pet.
No, hold on.
I never asked for nothing.
Nothing is what you'll get. What's the matter with kids? Two.
I tried, Lou, but I failed.
Oh, you didn't, Mama, you didn't.
Don't try to pay me back, Sonny. I forgive you. So what if you're an ingrate? So long as you're happy.
I don't want to be happy.
Don't feel guilty. Just make believe I'm an old used car. Junk me. Leave me in the gutter.
I'll never leave you, never.
You heard him. You're a witness.
I promise, Mama. I never broke promise to my mama.
Good boy.
Why can't they be like Albert?
Perfect in every way.
What's the matter with kids?
Yeah, what's the matter with kids?
Nothing's the matter with kids today.
Mr. Paisley, this is Rose DeLeon. You asked me to call if I had any free time. Well, I'm free. Very free.
Rosie!
10 minutes? I'll be waiting for you.
Don't worry, Sonny. You can always get another secretary.
Rosie!